Sultan. This is his moment to shine.
Ooh, this has been a long time coming.
Oh, if only you knew, Iago. It's been a lifetime. In my formative and hungry year, I was unappreciated by my peers. As their slings and arrows flew, I would ponder.
Wouldn't you?
Why me? Why?
Shake it, baby.
For a man of my charisma, at least.
Not.
I have taken far too long to reach my peak. Why was my status never grown? Why did no one want to know for me?
Ow!
Why me? Why was I so unable to fulfill my true potential?
Give me a tissue, I'm crying.
Kept down by those I knew were small and fry, inconsequential.
But here's the rub.
Robert up top.
And now, slave, grant my first wish. I wish to be Sultan.
Ladies and gentlemen, my daughter has finally chosen the suitor. Prince Ali of Palwa!
Jafar! Sultan Jafar to you!
What manner of trickery is this, Jafar?
No trickery, you rotund nincompoop! I am power, I am trapped, personified. I am a genie in sheer malice on my side. It's a combination which works me up to fever pitch. Vinci and
Genie, what are you doing?
Sorry, kid. I've got a new master now.
You miserable wretches, bow to me!
We will never bow to you.
Then you will cower. Genie, my second wish. I wish to be the most powerful sorcerer in the world!
When the master of the lamps has bowed, you bow! You forget who wears the pants around here now! A man who knows just what to do, and who to do it to! Who's he? M.E. And as for you, you little twerp, from now on it's as you were time! Let's thank your pretty princessy how she's been wasting her time. Let's spin it there. There's nothing there.
Take a good look at your precious Prince Ali.
What should we say?
Oh,
he's nothing more than a worthless, lying streak.